Are on the line as we get going with some singles competition.
Bam!
David Otunga goes behind. What a nasty elbow. Look at the forearm in the face. Zack Ryder controlling the waist.
Oh man, what an impact from that suplex. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, right to the gut.
And again, the feet fly.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here. And Otunga gets rocked.
Ryder going for the cover.
And a kick out by Otunga at one.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Zack Ryder from behind.
This kid may be silly, but he can get serious when he has to.
just got flattened. And there's an elbow drop. It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one. David Otunga has the headlock. Oh, mama! Zack Ryder into the headlock. Oh, man, talk about a hard landing. And quickly going for the cover. And the shoulders come up. What a match this is going to be.
Oh, no!
Oh! Otunga reverses it. Oh!
Right hand. Oh, there's another hit!
There's the elbow. And he hits the drop kick. What impact. Oh, the punch connects.
This could be it.
Oh. Referee barely had time to begin a count there.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A swift kick.
Right hand, right to the chin.
And a wicked clothesline.
Zack Ryder caught all of that one. He sweeps his leg, and there's the STO! Ouch!
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. Hard shot to the skull. Great reaction. Incredible suplex.
It doesn't matter who Zack Ryder is in there with. He's here to have a good time.
Controlling the head. Oh my, look at this. Superstar, Zack Ryder.